Hello guys, and welcome back to No Man's Sky. This is right after the other video we were taking off, but let's just see if everything's all saved up and ready to go. We have everything. Just let's see. Yeah, we have everything, so let's go. Where's that ship? Hello? Oh shoot, we're on the ship. So this is our ship. Last time we just did some resource gathering, and this time we are... What the fuck is that? Life support low. Okay. This is a really intensive resource management game. Okay, charge that up. Which we have? Which do we have? Carbon the most, so use that. What? Did we get this? Or hello? Oh, we have torch. Whoa, I didn't know that. Alright, we're learning stuff as we go. Okay. Whoa, something happened. Debris, interact. Whoa, debris distress beacon. Rally seems to fold in itself the moment I see debris, another fast red orb. Okay. What is this? A man burned himself into his mind, Atlas. Yeah, accept the Atlas's guidance. Explore, spur, direction, explore. Yeah, I'll accept it, I guess. I don't know. I feel... What's that? Suffused with warm glow. I know read. I'm terrible at reading. Anyway, let's get inside this thing so we don't have radiation poisoning. There we go. And let's take off into the world of No Man's Sky. Journey milestone accomplished. Alright, turn. Oh, the controller wicked. Still inverted, what the hell? I mean, we're good this time. Alright. Fly using LS, what the hell? Oh, are we going out the planet? Boost! Let's go out. Oh, this way. Go straight up. What am I? Are we going off? Oh, look at that. We're literally flying out of the planet. That is cool. Bye, planet something. Iron. Ooh. Boost! High. What? Too high. No, I want to boost out. Are we off? Out of that. Whoa! Whoa! Little disturbance in the force. My mom had to walk in. But look at that. Holy shit. Alright. Oh no, no, don't go down. Don't go down. Go up. Come on. Leave the planet. We are leaving the planet, aren't we? What is it? There's this radar. Photon cannon. Whoa, we can shoot photons out of this thing. Are we not leaving it? Hello? Energy boost. Go. Oh, hyperdrive initiated. Whoa, system copy called Iclid Galaxy. Oh, you discovered this at whatever. Yeah. Where's the planet we were just in? Whoa, we were just in that thing over there. And we only discovered like 1% of... Jeez, oh, don't go down. Alright, where are we supposed to go? Whoa, alright. We're not gonna fire at anybody. Go this way. There's another planet over there. Leave the star system. Acquire hyperdrive technology. Build hyperdrive. Fuel hyperdrive. So, how do I acquire hyperdrive? There's something over here on the little map that's showing me. Well, there's something over there. Boost. Well, that's a space station. Alright, let's just boost up to the space station. Let's see if we can buy anything. I think you can... R1 and this. Engaging pulse drive. Whoa! Are we good? We're good. Stop. What is going on? Oh, jeez. Okay, incoming signal detected. I know we're supposed to be in here. Can I get in here? Uh-oh. I don't know how to... Are we... No, stop. No! Go the other way. Cancel. Uh-oh. I don't know where I'm going. Turn around. Oh, Lord. We're in like the next star system now. We were just on the thing on the right. Where's the freaking space station? There it is. Go down, go down. I want to go to that. Arrive in 1 hour. Whole. Alright, there we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. This is epic! And. Slow down. Slow. Yes. Woohoo! We're in the space station. I'm not controlling. Am I? Oh, no, we're not. Alright, we're into a space station. Of the, I think every star system. Whoa! No, no. Woo! Alright, we're in a space station. Restore save point. Whoa, this is a real shiny floor. There's our good old trusty ship. Now, where do I go? Where is everything? There is something over here, so. This is really epic. Wait, let's look out. Am I gonna fall off? No, I'm not. Holy shit. That's something we could go to, I think. Or maybe that's just the wall of the star. There's somebody else coming in. Hey! Isn't that? Hey, is there somebody coming in? Who is this? Hello? Hi. Hello? I don't know who you are. Are you going to like jump out or something? Recruit AIW. I don't know what that is. Is there anybody in here? Nope. Okay. I think this is just the AI. Let's just go on about our business. Bye bye. This is really cool though. Whoa, there's another star. Whoa, what the hell? We're about to have a race. We're about to have a full lobby of people and we're... There's another one coming. I think these are just AI. Go, 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 go. Run. Can I run? There, go up. I think there's like trading posts somewhere over here. Whoa, look at that big thing. Whoa, what the hell did you just... I think you just go through here. Holy shit. That's a big ship. Our ship is over there. Look at all, whoa, another ship. Hello. Hi. Jeez, our ship is puny compared to these. All right. Lock. I need something. How do I get that? There's a, somebody just blasted through here. People, there's a speed limit here. Oh, this is open. Oh, hello, nostril dude. Oh, he's a fishy. No, it's not. That is definitely not a fish. Hello. Can I interact? Oh, you ugly son of a bitch. I don't understand the language. I don't understand your language, sir. The warrior looks at me with fire eyes and refuse to hand over the multitude. What? I don't feel imminent danger. I don't want to hand over the multitude. A two? Let's see, what happens? The warrior knows his satisfaction. The offer is improved and replace the multitude. Whoa! Oh! We found a new multitude and a new achievement. You have earned a trophy. What trophy did we get? Something. I don't care. But we got a better multitude at two, I think. Thank you, sir. Wait. Could I look out this way? I think I'm supposed to go to that thing over there. I think that has hyperdrive. Is there a map? No, there's not. Planets. We've been to one planet system. We're in the Kopivik system. We need to wait. Is there anything else in here? What the? Okay. I want to take off, please. Thank you. Whoa, shit. Whoa, is that the planet we came from? Oh, that's a beacon. I think that's the planet we came from. No, it's not. Undiscovered. Alright, that's undiscovered. So, put it into hyperdrive and go. That is a long ways off. is undiscovered, so let's just go to this beacon. I want to see what it is. But holy shit, could I look around while this is happening? Jeez, the effects are awesome. But my fuel is draining though. My fuel is really, really low. I have to refuel on when we land on this planet. What is KS? Something per second. And this was really far away from the space station. Holy hell. Are we reaching this in 14, 13? Hopefully this is not the same planet we came from. 10, 9. My fuel is depleting fast. And whoa, this planet looks sick. Oh, slow down, please. Oh, it's a water planet. It's like Earth. Okay, let's go into the planet, shall we? Whoa. Okay. Hyperdrive. Interference. Something interference. We just need to go over. Okay, wait. No, go the other way. First, let's just go up to that and then go into the planet, because that's a long ways out. There we go. There we go, into the planet. That looks like Earth, but probably is a hostile planet. Oh, this looks sick. I don't even know where we are. We're entering the atmosphere. Oh, we're in. Whoa! Much better planet than we were in before. Whoa, this looks cool. Alright, stop. Ship. Other way. I don't know how to control my freaking ship. Where is the freaking beacon coming from? Landing sequence. Oh, initiate. Whoa, no. Don't land. Where is that? Where is this? Toxic planet. Uh-oh. You discovered this. Is that toxic rain then? Oh, wow. That's a bad. And we landed in the middle. Oh, whoa, look at these. Is there any hostile creatures? No. There's hostile rain. There's toxic rain, if this is a toxic planet. Oh, platinum is way more readily available in this planet than it was on the green gooey planet we were in. That's carbon. Okay. That's iron. Destroy. I thought we got a new gun. Okay. First of all, let's check something. I think we got a new gun. Didn't we? Install technology. What is this? What does that do? Does it blast this faster? What is this? Whoa. Whoa. I shall. Yeah, whatever. So let's just leave. Transfer this over. Where's the ship at? Ship's. Oh, right here. That's an awkward place to land a ship, ain't it? Oh, there's a beacon. I think that's the beacon. No, it's not. Oh! Oh! Hi. Hi, little guy. Are you hostile? Oh, feed. I want to feed you. Oh! Hey, buddy! Hey! He's happy. Uh-huh. Bye! This is awesome! Oh, shit! Happy little guy. Oh, this is sick. Well, what the hell was that? Oh, whoa, toxic. So the planet before this was radiated, and now this is toxic. We need zinc, and well, we have a lot of zinc, so let's just wait for the charge to deplete. Where's this happy little creature going? Whoa, I think this is a mineable rock. Nope, I take that back. Oh, these are awesome. These are plutonium. All right. Yeah, whatever. Shush. What is that? Iron oxide. Oh, we found a cave. Oh, let's just bring our ship over here. Oh, I thought that was a dinosaur. Let's bring our ship over here. Oh, we're dead. Ow. Let's just bring our ship over to this underground, overground cave. What is this? I'm just checking out everything. Like, hey, what is this? Iron. We don't need iron. We don't need anything else right now. Something shield at maximum. Is this the cave? This is the cave. Oh, this is cool. Carbon. There's like skeletites and skelemites. I don't know how you say that. This is not it. Can we mine these? Holy crap, this is made out of iron. Oh. If I had a grenade? What is that? Oh, this. What is that? I don't know, it doesn't show. Let's see, we're mining this. Oh, life support, we're still good. We can still survive in this. There's a lot of plutonium over there. I don't know what it need. What you need. Yeah, I know there's a beacon sim. I think we need to go to the beacon, so let's just go there. Uh-oh. They deployed it from somewhere. Could I just hide? There's a bunch of neutral zones. That's plutonium. Alright, oh, there's a lot of combat units being deployed or coming towards me. Could I just hide from them? Where are they? Oh, they're over there. Aha, run. Alright, we're good. They don't see me. Hide. Oh, they're coming. Deactivated. Alright, cool. Oh, where am I? Where are you? Stupid sentinels. Carbon, I don't need that. I need zinc. Yes, please. Whoa, what the hell? What is this made out of? Carbon. Okay, cool. Let's just get this whole tree down. I think if the drones see you messing with the environment. Whoa, that looks sick. Jeez. That's another planet behind this planet. And there's another planet over here. Isn't there another one? Nothing. There's three planets nearby and we could go to every single one. Okay, Carbon, I don't need you. This beacon is in the side of a cliff. As we saw while coming down on this planet, it's going to be really hard to get to our ship and to that thing as well. What is this? Iron. We don't need iron. What? Oh, is that hyperdrive? Please be hyperdrive. Waypoint. Waypoint beacon. Interact. What is going on? Incoming? Okay, cool. What is this? Is this like a map? Okay, we're supposed to go there. Outpost. Uh-oh. Any outpost, that means there's some liberating to do, just like in Far Cry. There's somebody who's been here before, isn't it? Oh, well. Alright, what is this? I don't have a pass. How do I get a freaking pass? Alright, how do I get a pass? Anything? Projectile. What is this? We need iron and we need plutonium. We have a shit ton of plutonium in this planet. So whenever we come across plutonium next time around, I shall gather it. Yeah, this is plutonium. Whoa, there's the goat. That's... Can I feed you? Feed. No, I want to feed you. Could I? Come on. Yay. Hey, little buddy. You look ugly as hell, but hey. Are you happy? He's happy. Yay. Alright, cool. This is an overhang. Oh, it's becoming daytime! Hell yeah! This has turned more into a resource gathering game than freaking exploration. Because you land in a planet, and then there's an objective. But nonetheless, whoa, that is a long ways out. That is way too far. Alright, let's just go to our ship and just fly over there. How far? Just 50 steps away. Cool. huge plant. These is like, these plants are epic. There's a bird somewhere over here. Whoa, look at all this energy, like lightning bolts. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, that's a hostile creature. That's a hostile. Screw you. God, jeez. Okay, I'm not gonna mess with you. I'm not gonna mess with you. I'm not gonna mess with you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Go, 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 go. This, what is that? Where did he go? Oh! Go, 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 go. Where is our ship? His ship is over here. Holy hell. Alright. Where are you, you freaking... Oh! Run, 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 run! Jeez! I didn't do you any harm. Why would you even touch me? Come on. Screw off, would you? I don't... Oh, jeez. He has a lot of power. He has a lot of power. Can he get up here? Where did he go? Jeez, he knocked me from that cliff to over here. Where is he? Holy hell. Let's get in and get the hell out of this area. That dude almost killed me. There it is. Oh, sheesh. Go forward. Whoa, look at this freaking planet. And that looks amazing, how the planet, the smaller one, is in the background. And that just looks like a freaking volcanic rock, just the whole thing. And this is a water planet. Oh, wait, wait. Uh-oh. I want to get on in the water. Can we even get close enough to the water? We're in the island, in this freaking planet. What is the planet called, even? I have no idea. Alright, here we go. A lot of toxic waste happening. Are we in water right now? No, we're about to be. And dive in. Full jetpack and... Whoa, this... Jeez, look, what are these? Are these iron? Everything. This plant is made out of iron oxide. Holy hell, what is this? That's carbon, okay. This is, I want to see some wildlife. Oh, oxygen protection. Do I just go off to the surface and then... Does that replenish itself? It does, alright, cool. How far is that question mark? Not that far, let's go there. Whoa, it's a crashed ship. No, this used to be above ground before. These are, this is a space station, undiscovered something. I know, shut up. Let's go straight up for now. Could I please, how deep am I? Holy hell. All right, there it is. All right, let's go into this. There's a hatch. Hell yeah, this is sick. Man, I'm not saying much, but jeez. I mean, I don't need to say anything, just... Yeah, yeah, whatever. Uh-oh. Oxygen. Oxygen depleted. Could I grab something? Whoa, there's somebody here. Whoa, that's a... What the hell is that? Yeah, I'm about to dive out. Go, go, go. Go. Oh, we're about to die. We're about to die. We're about to die. We're about to suffocate in this water. Oh, where am I? What the hell? Oh. Whoa, I went really high up. No, I'm not gonna land just yet. Can I see some marine life? Yo, this is crazy. Holy hell. Alright, next planet we're going to go to is that big rock over there that literally just looks like a huge thing. It was a solid rock. Alright, come on. How far is it? Jeez. think it's right here. Cool. Slow down. Could I land? Oh, I'm gonna land perfectly on it. Oh yeah. Dinosaurs! Dinosaurs! Hello? Yes. Ow, ow, ow. Come on, come on, come on. Look at... Whoa. Look at this. Wait, no. What is that? Freaking demon horn, elderly... Nax something. Could I feed you? Or are you just like... Temperament... Oh yeah, you're just gonna kill me, aren't you? Hi. Feed, 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 feed. Oh, he's happy! Woohoo! Could I ride you? Oh, there's a little baby! That's the one I fed last time. Hey, little one. Oh, look at him go! Look at him go! Alright, anyway. This is freaking awesome. Feeding the dinosaurs. This is... It's not even dinosaurs. Whoa, what is that? Is that gold? That's a huge gold deposit if that is gold. What is it? Arrive in. Let's save this, shall we? Are we the first one to be here? I think so. I want to see what that is. What is this lump? Oh, it's one of those plants that look weird as hell. Dude, if that's gold, we have struck gold, my man. Let's go. I'm just like, that is gold. Holy shit. Alright, carbon. I'm gonna just destroy you. But that is huge. We struck gold. Whoa. This is a really valuable resource, I reckon. Whoa, we cleared the whole gold deposit that was right here. That whole mountain of it. Let's just go back. Whoa, there's another one. This is a different creature. Hey, how hostile are you? Analyze. Submissive, alright, cool. Hey, can I feed you something? And you're like, you be friends with me? Whoa, that looks sick. This guy's happy as hell. I fed him earlier. Feed, feed, feed. Oh, and he's carbon. Okay, cool. You eat carbon? Cool. Let's just feed the guy carbon. Alright, let's go. Where is he? Where'd he go? Hey, you. Feed, feed, feed. There you go. All these animals are cute as hell when they act all happy. Look at him go. This is crazy. Hey, little buddy. Alright. There's a bunch of happy... What is that? Is that the same as that? I think so. Let's just go into this. There's something over here. What is this? Cargo. Yeah, shut up. We need more inventory space. How do I make more inventory space? Just charge. I have no idea how. Alright, let's just go in here. Hey, big guy. Nice flowers. Oh, that gave me a lot of carbon. Whoa! Will I have this? Oh shit. I need 52,000 units to that. Compare with current multi-tool. This multi-tool? Yeah, this is off my price range, my friend. Could I sell something to you though? I have a lot of gold. I don't need... Oh my goodness. I need a freaking empty inventory space. What do we have? A lot of iron. We have a lot of that. Emeralds? No, we don't have. What is this? Promotes efficient power storage within exosuit and starship. Alright, inventories. Alright. What does it do? Increase capacity power, gels, resource, iron. Moving stuff. No. Nope. These are the same, so I can just discard that. And then go to my inventory, move over all the gold, and hey. Hey. Perfect. The creature with manner of a warrior. Yeah. Take a blueprint. The slate also contains a blueprint of the new technology. Oh! Yes. Instruction on how to build my own path through the stars. This will be invaluable, but well, I couldn't. All right, we got iridium. Yes, so and we need dynamic resonator, craft product in the inventory slot. All right, we need a resonator. How do I do that? What do I need for a resonator? Oh, I just opened my trash can up. How do I this? Hyperdrive, resonator, resonator. Hello? Wait, it says craft on. What if I think it's craft here. I need a resonator. Am I supposed to go to the space station? Off planet space station. Oh no. Return to starship. Travel to the space station. Are you si Nope. Before we do that, let's grab some material, shall we? There's a happy little guy over there. There's zinc over here. I need zinc. Hey, guy. Yeah, whatever. Shut up. Do I have oxygen? I mean, carbon on me. Yes. Let's feed him. Hey. Hey. No, no, no. Come over here. Come over. Feed, feed, feed. Woohoo! That looks sick. Oh my goodness. Yo! Hi! This game is epic! Whoa, there's another. Whoa. There's a massive pot of gold over there. I think we just need to go to the space station now. Off planet space station. Whoa, look at that! Whoa, hey ship! I'm just saying, whoa! Speed up, get out of this orbit. This planet was sick. I like the water planet. I want to go to that planet that's right by us. Am I out of this planet? Almost. Let's see. Am I out? No, we're not. Because we can't do the hyperdrive thing. The fake hyperdrive. Build a hyperdrive, travel to space station. Which one do I do first? Let's just go to the space station first. Go up. I'll read off of this. What is that? That's my speed. And I think we're out the planet now. Nope, we're back on here. What the? There we go. Up, up, and away! There's the planet. Whoa! Alright, I want to stop by that planet. Go, go, go. What's my fuel like? That planet is really, really far away, isn't it? Alright, stop. Stop, please. Whoa! Is this undiscovered? You already discovered this. Oh, that's the first planet then. What is this over here? Oh, that's the first planet we landed on. Undiscovered. Let's just go to the space station. Go! Arrive in 1 minute something seconds. 1 minute 43. That space station is so far away. We're going by the planet we landed on. That looks epic. Jeez. This is gonna be the longest playthrough I have ever done on anything ever. Oh, sheesh! Holy hell, I almost ran into it. Fuel is used to charge starship. hyperdrive, and you. Oh, we need antimatter. Oh, shit. We're back into. You were no help. Could I talk to you? Yeah, screw off. Back to the ship. And back to the planet. Whoa! Another ship. This is epic! Oh, the atmosphere on this is so thick. Come on, we're back in the same water planet I was just in to gather some more resources because there was a lot of gold here. There's another gold pocket right there. Oh, go down, go down. Go straight towards that gold pocket. Okay, good. Land, land, land. Oh, it's perfect. Right on the gold. Signal boost is detected. Yeah, I know. There's a. How far is this? I don't know. Don't care. But we landed on the gold. This is why we're here for. Just to stock up on gold, I think. Because that's worth a lot of money. So let's. Oh my goodness. Ship inventory is full with gold. Alright, what we don't need is this guy. Cool. We're just gonna get a lot of gold out of this. Whoa, drop pod detected. We just found something all the way over there. We're back on the planet though. We're just mounting. Whoa, is that plutonium? I mean, iridium? That's a big thing of iridium if it is. I think that's going off for sale in the galactic. Yeah, holy shit. I need to build me in technology. No, not that. Where's the boost thing? Oh, here we go. This, I need titanium 30. Operates automatically once constructed within user multi-tool. Alright, cool. Do we have titanium either in the ship? Ooh, no. Don't have titanium. How the hell do we find titanium? This is zinc. Okay, whatever. Hey, hey. Don't be. I'll feed you. Look at him, like, what the hell? This is sick as hell. Another one. Something undiscovered. He's happy. Two big happy dudes running around. What is this? Please be. No, this is zinc. Yeah, shut up. The green fog is coming over us. Holy shit. This side? No green. This side? Lot of green. Oh, hey. What are you? Nope, that didn't affect them at all. But let me go in the space station. I think there's a galactic trader in here. Or trading. Why is it like this? I guess I can't go through here. Any other way? Is there anything in here? Oh, yes. That analysis tool. I need an intergalactic first aid. Thank you. Is this the intergalactic? Read. You learn the word. Oh my goodness. Great. I learned one word. I need to find a trading post. Is there any way else to get into this stupid ship? Let me in. Let me in. Let me in. Nope, this doesn't have anything in here. We're here at this alien technology place. Oh, jetpack? What is this? Suit upgrade. I got an upgrade. What is this? Yes. Accept. Yes, take. Take the item. What did that do? Oh, is it non-toxic in here? It is. That's awesome. Alright, what did we get? We got a new exoskeleton suit. We got this, didn't we? Modify. We got a suit. I think this is upgraded. Protection, specific condition, yeah. Waypoint signal receives save progress and claim the sector. Wait. Oh, we need to just make a lot of money now. Now we need to detect for another signal. It is going to say, tell me you go where. This is save here. Oh, here. I'll feed you. No, I'll feed you. Look at this guy. Oh, you can run along now. Here, back at the Galactic Trader again. I couldn't find the outpost, but I collected a lot of iridium, which was worth a lot of money. It was worth a lot of money. It's up 89%. So we're gonna sell all our iridium, which is 600. Cool. So we have enough to buy. I think we have enough to buy the, what's it called? Resonator. Oh yes, we can buy this. And wait, is it this resonator we need? Back off. Finally, we are able to build hyperdrive, I think. Let's see. Craft. This. No, it's not in our inventory. It's in this inventory. Yeah. Cool. Craft. Where's hyperdrive at? We need the resonator, right? Buy a dynamic resonator at this space terminal. Alright, we can afford that. So where is it? Yeah, whatever. Dynamic resonator. What is that? Average. Oh, it's plus 2 up right now. But we have the money for it. Buy one for 33. Yeah, sure. Now what? Build an X on the empty slot. This. Oh, can we build? Oh, we have hyperdrive now. How do I fuel this? Collect warp cell charge. What the hell is a warp cell? Fuel hyperdrive. Yeah, I know. It's, I gotta fuel the freaking hyperdrive. Let's buy warp cell. Let me buy, would you? Warp cell. Nope, nothing here. Anything here? Hey. Hey, sir. How are you? VCAN. Something interpolar. Interlooper, whatever. Ah, screw you off. Is there's nothing over here. So, we got our hyperdrive. And finally, after an hour or two of playing around, that's a cool ship. We got our hyperdrive, and we're hopefully... What do I need to find? Where's hyperdrive at? There it is. Collect warp cell to charge. Where do I find a warp cell? Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I know it was long and really, really grindy, but that's how most of these episodes in the beginning are going to be. As soon as we get our hyperdrive installed on this ship right here, we're just going to go straight towards the middle of the universe, or the center of the universe, and stop as necessary for fuel. There's a lot of ships over here. Oh, he's gone. And another one is coming in. Two of them are coming in. This guy's gone. Bye, have a good one. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll catch you tomorrow on some more No Man's Sky.